When shoppers have a product in mind, they do a search on Google. Google sees billions of these searches every day. Once they find a product they're interested in, they read product reviews, research price, looking at everything from price comparisons to shipping costs. Consumers are also influenced by what they see. Google Shopping offers a more visual way to bring products front and center on Google Search and other Google Search properties. Shoppers can see at a glance which products might be right for them and continue their research. How can Google Shopping help merchants promote their products? Google understands intent. Google is able to match customer intent to the products you sell, helping you reach more interested shoppers online. Google offers a visual medium for retailers to put their products on the digital shelf, right where your customers are looking. It allows shoppers to see multiple product images, product details, and even product videos. We've worked with small and mid-sized businesses who have found great success with Google Shopping as a way to visually display their merchandise and open their storefronts 24/7. Some of them are already success stories. One was able to highlight their designs in a cost-effective way, ensuring that each shopper who clicked on a Google Shopping ad was further down the funnel as a qualified buyer. Through shopping campaigns, the merchant decreased their cost per lead by 50% and saw 3x ROI overall when compared to other online channels. Another retailer used Google Shopping to find new customers beyond their brick and mortar stores. By ensuring granular bidding, they were able to easily prioritize those products that were new or on sale, turning once low converting search items into profit. For every $1 invested in Google Shopping campaigns, the merchant was able to see 2x the ROI as compared to other online channels. What is the key to success on Google Shopping? The key to capturing shoppers' attention is a complete and detailed feed, making sure that your ad has all the relevant information customers need to make a decision. To facilitate this, there is a Google Shopping module that you could find directly on your e-commerce platform, such as PrestaShop, to help you manage your feed. But before we dive in, it's important to note that not all these tips will have the same impact on all products. But these are what we found to improve overall shopping results. First, define the title structure. Having relevant information in a title gives shoppers a clearer picture of what they're browsing much faster than reading description details. The basic title structure is brand, product type, and attribute. But this can vary by category. You can make each title unique by adding such attributes such as color and size. In general, and especially on mobile, ads only show 25 to 40 characters. Add to the fact that users only spend a few seconds or even less of their attention on your ad before moving on to the next one. You'll want to make sure that you lead with the right information. Second, pay attention to high-value brands. If you carry high-value brands, putting their name in the front of the title helps. Shoppers may be loyal to certain brands, so seeing the name along with your product image can help make that click. If you sell a more generic item without high brand value, then adding the brand may not be helpful at all. For example, say you sell lollipops. Shoppers may be more interested in the flavor of the lollipop than the brand of the lollipop. 3. Specify the size category. If you sell items that target an audience looking for a specific size, make sure you filled out that size category column in your data feed. This may include sizes like petite, plus size, big, tall. By matching size type with search intent, you can help shoppers who are specifically looking for the sizes you offer, which will in turn help you get more qualified clicks. After all, you don't want to show your petite size clothing to somebody who's looking for tall sizes. Number 4, don't forget quantity information. Include key information like quantity or value to help shoppers understand how much of an item they're buying. And last but not least, the online checkout experience plays a big part in driving purchases. We've seen a drop-off in conversion rates when there's friction in the transaction process. We see this particularly on mobile. While mobile's share of online purchases has increased by 64%, conversion rates on desktop are still 2x higher than that on mobile. We encourage you to test different ways to optimize your feed to find what best works for you. The more complete your feeds are, the more relevant your ads will be, helping connect you to the right customers.